supposed to be on your head. So you just push the button.